We are in Independence, Missouri at the boyhood home of President Harry S. Truman. Truman was famous for a lot of reasons, but one particular reason was he was the president who authorized the dropping of the atomic bomb on Hiroshima and Nagasaki at the end of World War II. Significant, if you didn't know. If you enjoyed what you saw, hit that like button.